In the IDEAWORKS makerspace at Washington College, we're always looking to bring exciting hands-on problem-solving and learning opportunities to our students. Last year, we had a lot of interest from students to compete in this year's Y Island Electric Boat Marathon, a 24-mile electric boat endurance race that takes place just south of us. To get started, we needed a good donor boat as the platform to build on. I found a donor who was willing to let us have a 1972 Hobie 16 catamaran minus the mast and sail rig. The boat had been sitting in the back of his yard for over a decade, and nature had overtaken the boat and trailer. But after cutting it out, replacing the wheels and the lights, the trailer was ready for the trip to our boathouse, where the transformation would take place. Although it looked a mess, the boat was really in very good shape. And after pressure washing years of grime away, sanding for a few hours, and epoxying any gouges and scratches, the boat was ready for some paint. Next, we'll be replacing the fabric trampoline with a rigid deck to support the weight of the batteries and the motor. And then our Maker Bootcamp students will get their hands on it in just a few weeks. Stay tuned for more details of our electric boat marathon candidate and maybe even live coverage during the race on October 6th.